guys could have stayed working. A better alternative.
That's why we have laptops.
Yeah, right. You can sit here and do it.
Yeah. Well, you know, I'm just a huge fan. I'm a filmmaker as well.
So, right on.
You know, like when you were talking about Slacker, it was kind of like Clerks for me and a lot of people I know. So
thank you, man. I mean, it's a lot. It's cool. It also means that you saw it and you were like, that looks doable. And that's what I kind of like.
We can shoot on digital now, so we don't have to spend all our whole budget on transferring.
It's true. Shooting 16, man.
Yeah.
The tech now is amazing, and it's in everybody's hand. I mean, shoot that camera real quick.
It's 5D, right?
Yeah. That's amazing. We literally shot pieces of our movie on that camera, on the Canon. That's like, amazing. You can shoot film on...
They shot like the finale of House on.
They shoot like I was on Carson Daly the other day. They came over to my house to shoot it, and that's what they shoot with three cannons. That's the show. It's crazy.
What was the format on Red State?
Format was red, mostly red camera. Okay. Yeah. And then we use this stuff for everything, like in the trailer when he's in the cage and stuff. All the tight shots. That was that.
That's kind of what's I'm shooting on the. Did you use the one with the MX chip? I'm shooting on the same format right now.
It's badass, isn't it? Red's amazing. Red can handle so much. The workflow is fucking fantastic. Yeah. They take it right out of there. Jump it right into your Avid, you're ready to go.
Oh, yeah.
But the look of it is and fantastic, and it holds dark to light better than I ever imagined it would. You can balance well with a video format, essentially, digital still, but it should have a hard transition from going inside to going outside, but it doesn't. It's pretty amazing.
Yeah, it really is, I mean, it definitely looks like you have like a much different look with this film.
This one was... I don't know. After 17 years, I was like, let me show them that I could actually make a grown-up movie if I wanted to.
No, man, I mean, if I saw the trailer, I wouldn't have thought it was a Kevin Smith movie. You know?
That's the highest compliment that I get on this. People go, it doesn't look like your movie. I'm like,
yeah. Awesome. I can't wait to see it. Are you going to be on tour in
California? It comes out April 9th at the Wiltern here in Los Angeles.
LA. Okay.
Or not here in Los Angeles, but down there in Los Angeles. And we're talking about playing at the Warfield.
Okay.
Before it comes out, too, because we'll probably go back out.
Right on. Cool. Thanks again.
He wants your autograph.
Oh, yeah.
Can you sign my
campy little business card in?
Absolutely.
Thanks.
You want the back?
Yeah, that'd be great.
Two.
Sweet.
Graham.
Oh, Graham.
Graham Cracker.
Get back to work. Thanks so much.
Thanks, man.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
Thank you.